that excitement.
So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. And already we're underway here.
Piqué demonstrates his quality.
Luis Suarez. And it's Luis Suarez. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Now it's Neymar. Referee's given a throw. Vidal.
Dembele.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Coutinho.
Dembele is desperately calling for it out wide.
He's gone for it!
Dundee
trail at this early stage. How will they respond?
Ronaldo
showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Luis Suarez. Can he put it away? Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Hazard.
Decent looking ball. Here it is now. He's gone for it. What about it? They are right back in business.
None of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored.
Massive leap! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Better options before the ball was lost.
Easy to save from up here, I know.
Going for goal!
Isco.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Titi. Barcelona
are experts at this stylish possession-based game.
Well, we're talking tiki-taka. A lot of short, crisp passing, and once the ball is lost, they quickly try to win it back.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Vidal
gets it back. No foul, says the referee.
Titi cuts it out.
Jordi Alba.
And that's been lever clear. Now it's Neymar.
Modric.
Busquets gets into the right position to intercept.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Mohamed Salah going through.
And that had to be more accurate.
Chooses to go back. Neymar. Neymar with a shot! Spotted the run and played him through. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Timely intervention. It's a loose ball. It's on a plate. Shoots! He has done it! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
We've time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Dundee take the lead.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Ter Stegen gets rid without sophistication. And it's Luis Suarez. Nicely measured pass. Jordi Alba. Modric. Breaks on here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Final action of the first half. Dundee come roaring back in quite some style. We've got a very different game now. So we reach the halfway point.
Well, Peter, I'm just thinking of the best way to describe that. Frantic, frenzied. It was unmissable and it was irresistible. Forget about the analysis on this one, just enjoy it.
Dundee head into the half-time break with a narrow lead, 2-1. Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Dundee desperately needs someone to hold up the ball here. Mohamed Salah, shot at goal! Another chance! Taken with style! And this is getting better and better. Mohamed Salah with a predatory goal.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
They've seen the light and the opposition have been left in the dark.
Struck first time. Keeper's not concerned by that.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Azar. Mohamed Salah. Dundee get it back again. Oh, good ball. He's got away. Mohamed Salah. Is it in? Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Isco did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Forward it goes. Neymar. Mohamed Salah. And it's hoisted clear. Philippe Coutinho. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Neymar. Isco. Coutinho already, of course, on the score sheet. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Tries to dink it in. and he just whacks it away. Dashing forward at pace. Now it's Hazard. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Hazard plays it out to the flank. A great ball! He's had a shot! They are rampant! And the lead is extended still further.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
It's starting to look like a done deal now. And it's Coutinho. Sergio Ramos positions himself well and cuts it out. He's left his man. Cleared without complication. Cristiano Ronaldo. Out to the left it goes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Hits one! And another time! No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Going through. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. And he's on his way! Messi! Cafu. And it's Isco. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Messi puts his foot on the gas. Yes, he is offside. Sergio Ramos. Isco. He's pinged one through here. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Cafu. Looking to break out here. Titi hit the slide tackle there. And it's Umtiti. It's got through to him. Neymar. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, that's nice. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Titi. Let down by a lack of accuracy. Really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only they...
Can he score? Back of the net! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete... The final whistle. Well, that's bounced back.